795 regular season games and over 6 million fans. 155 players to the National Hockey League. 20 seasons have netted these and many other impressive numbers. It's now time to build on a highly successful past. Welcome to the 21st season of Grand Rapids Griffins Hockey. I can't hear you. Are you ready for Griffins Hockey?
A center, number 22, Louis Martin. referee. A center, number 23, Dominic Turgeon. A forward on the left side, number 26, Eric Tangredi. A forward on the left side, number 28, Matt Laurito. A forward on the left side, number 29, Dylan Sadoway. Goaltender, number 31, Karen Carl. Right wing, number 37, Zach Nastasiak. Left wing, number 39, Tyler Bertuzzi. Goalie, 40, Andy Pasquale. Defense, 44, Connor Allen. Right wing, 45, Colin Campbell. Forward, 51, Kyle Criscolo. Forward, 77, Evgeny Svechnikov. Defense and captain of your Griffins, number 4, Nathan Fay. Fans, please welcome tonight's winner of the Huntington in the lineup contest, Hunter Rapp, an 11-year-old from the Rams. PWB team won the chance to join the Griffins on the ice this evening. Way to go, Hunter, and thank you, Huntington Bank. Now, look to the Griffins bench. Not dressed for the Griffins tonight, please welcome alternate captain number 10, Ben Street. Number 11, Dan Cleary. Number 21, Voight Borkowski. And alternate captain number 55, Matt Ford. And now the coaches and training staff. Strength and conditioning coordinator, Marcus Kenny. Assistant equipment manager, Andrew Steggy Stegheis. Equipment manager, Brad Thompson. Athletic trainer, John Bernal. Video coach, Bill Leroy. Assistant coach, Mike Knubel. Assistant coach, Ben Simon. Assistant coach, Bruce Ramsey. And head coach, Todd Nelson.